Hi, hello, my name is Zohar and I'm a co-founder of Maddie's Miracle and I'd like to tell you all about it. So Maddie's Miracle is a small charity operating on a national level, making a huge difference in people's lives. We are a breastfeeding education support charity and we are currently right now helping parents all around the UK with our online services.
Hi everyone, my name is Katie. I am first time expectant mum and the volunteer coordinator and community outreach officer for the breastfeeding charity Maddie's Miracle. So I'm here to tell you a little bit about the services that we have on offer at the moment, ways that you can access online support. So the first way that you can get in touch is by accessing our breastfeeding support group. So if you search for Maddie's Miracle breastfeeding support group on Facebook, then you can join that group and access a lot of quality information, see some quality conversations that are going on between our peer supporters, our breastfeeding counsellors and members of the group. So all ladies that are passionate about breastfeeding, and it's a safe space where you can ask any questions and get advice and help and support. So the second way that we're offering support is via the Maddie's Miracle Facebook page. So that's different to the group. All you do is search for Maddie's Miracle on Facebook, find the page and message us directly. So if you've got any real concerns, if you feel that you need extra support with your breastfeeding journey, please let us know what the issue is and that message will be picked up by one of our qualified breastfeeding counsellors. So they are specialist lactation consultants who have had more than 3 years training and many more years experience helping mothers in their breastfeeding journey. So they will set up a Zoom call with you. It will last for about an hour where you will get a full consultation tailored to your needs. It will help you with your physical experience of breastfeeding as well as your mental health, and it will obviously improve the well-being of you and your baby as well. So the feedback that we have had from these sessions has been overwhelmingly positive, and mothers have come away feeling more confident and happier in their experience of breastfeeding. So if that's something that you feel that you would need more one-to-one tailored support, please drop us a message via the Facebook page. So we're very proud of the online support that we have adapted to be able to give to mothers all across the UK throughout this COVID crisis, and we fully intend to continue this once the pandemic is over. However, we also have a very exciting face-to-face project coming up, and here is a Maddie's Miracle co-founder, Zohar, to tell you more about that project and how you can support it.
I'd like to introduce a really exciting service that we will be launching in 2021. This will be our mobile breastfeeding clinic, which we and the team lovingly refer to as the Booby Bus. So the mobile breastfeeding clinic will support women within itself, within the vehicle, and it will travel around the UK based on referrals. We will not only support mothers within the mobile breastfeeding clinic itself, but we will also use the clinic as a stepping stone to support grassroots breastfeeding groups and projects around the UK. So this is a really exciting project, and watch this space for more information and designs that will follow.
Hi, my name is Maddie. I'm a doula and a breastfeeding counsellor, and I train doulas as well. I've been welcoming people into the doula world since 2008. And I'm a trustee of Maddie's Miracle. The charity is named after me, a little bit embarrassingly. And it's because at the end of the doula course that I teach, I ask my graduates to do a little project. And that project has to include doing something that benefits their community. Well, Zohar took that idea and ran with it after talking to me one lunchtime on the doula course, when I told her that one of my bucket list plans was to have a Booby Bus, a mobile breastfeeding support vehicle that we could take around the country to places where families find it difficult to access breastfeeding support. So I'm forever grateful to Zohar for taking us so close to that goal. And I am a very proud trustee of this charity. If you'd like to support us, then please do donate, share our social media posts. And if you would like to help in other ways, then please do get in touch. Thanks. Bye.